May I introduce to you my little brother that I never had in my own town.
I'm very happy to be here also because I visit a very old friend of mine with whom I grew up actually in Germany and who is here already for, I don't know, something like 45 years or so. But for me it's the first time here. I've always been playing, you know. I had, one would say, I always said I have three professions. I'm a cellist, a soloist, and I'm a teacher, a professor in Germany, and I'm a family man. Yeah, all these three things you have to somehow do well. Yeah, but the children grow up, and then you have more freedom again, and now the teaching is behind me, so that is actually to concentrate on being the artist and playing. This is actually what holds it all together. That's my life, you know. Without music I couldn't exist anyway.